Hello, hello.
Hello, Jupe.
What is your name?
My name is Bon.
Bon, very nice to meet you, Bon. Okay, let's go. So we will do the test. Let's go through some questions first. Okay, number one. What do you think about schools will be like in the future?
I think in the future there won't any schools.
All right, really? That's so great. Do you think schools will be better than now?
No.
No, of course, there won't be any schools, okay. So, name some animals that have or haven't got a backbone. Let's go with have. What animals have backbone?
The lion.
Lion, cool. Let's go, two more, please.
Rabbit.
Rabbit, uh-huh, and?
Giraffe.
Giraffe, very good. What animals haven't got a backbone?
The butterfly.
Butterfly, cool. Two more, please.
The bee.
The bee, and?
And the jellyfish.
Jellyfish, that's so cool, right? Number four. What happens if you put a leaf in water?
It floats.
It will float, very, very nice. What do you do to save water?
I don't waste water.
How?
I use a shower to have a bath.
That is nice. So yes, very, very good. Tell me about a problem and how you solve it. Right, okay, so yes, we have water. Can you please give me one more example? How do you save water?
I turn off the water after use it.
That is great. Do you wash dishes by hand or in the dishwasher?
I wash by hand.
Okay, very nice. Do you leave the tap open when you wash dishes or you close it every time?
I turn on it.
Turn off or on?
Off.
Turn off. Yeah, very, very nice. Yeah, very good. Let's continue. Sorry. Yeah, okay, very good. So here we have two pictures. You need to find differences. Okay, let's go. We have picture one, picture two. Let's go, please.
In the picture one, the woman is standing. Mm-hmm. But in picture two, she is sitting.
Very nice. Continue, please.
In the picture one, there are four tables. But in the picture two, there are three tables.
Very good. Continue, please.
In the picture one, there are vase flowers. A flower vase, mm-hmm, on the tables, but in the picture too, there aren't any vases.
Nice. Continue, please.
In the picture one, the man is wearing the green suit, but in the picture two, he is wearing the blue suit.
Very nice. Continue, please.
In the picture one, there are two plants in the picture, but in the picture two there's one plant. In the picture one there is a sun, but in the picture two there isn't any sun.
Yes, very, very good. Okay, do you see anything else?
In the picture one there is 3:30, but
okay.
In the picture two, there is 3:00.
Very good. Now let's continue, please. Okay, nice. So here we have information exchange, right? So we have Sarah and we have Harry, right? They're books, okay? Now, so can you please give me information about Harry's book? Okay, so I will ask you questions. Uh-huh. You need to answer me with this information. Okay, so yes, first of all, who gave Harry a book?
His friend gave Harry.
Very good. Name the book, please.
It's Silver Books.
Yes. What this book is about?
It's about a footballer.
Very nice. When did he finish reading a book?
He finished it yesterday.
Very nice. How interesting was it? Was it boring or interesting?
It was boring.
Boring. Very, very nice. Now, yes, now your turn. You have information about Sarah's book, okay? Now I have information. You need to ask me questions about Sarah's book. Okay, let's go.
Who gave Sarah her book?
The cousin gave her a book. Mm-hmm. Continue, please.
What is the name of the book?
Oh, the name of the book is The Star.
What is the book about?
It's about a singer.
When does Sarah finish it?
She finished it last week.
It is interesting or boring?
It's quite interesting. Thank you very much. Yes, very good. Now here we have picture, a story. We have five pictures and one story. Mom, Dad, something happens. Make me a story. Let's go.
One day a family went to the park to go camping. Mm. When they finished, they went to the car and went home. But they forgot the watch.
Mm-hmm.
A boy who ride the bike see it, but they can hear it.
Mm-hmm.
The boy chase after the car.
Yeah, nice. Mm-hmm.
And then he gave the watch to the mom.
Oh yes, very good. It's excellent. Very good. Give me a high five. Yes, you're finished.